Now on earth, there is only one destiny: to love Jesus forever. Now all destiny are connected to love Jesus and to worship Jesus forever. Destiny to be anointed to love Jesus forever.